Hello. Here is a story I made called Bob and the Giant Turd. There was a surprise sunny day. In it lived Bob. Bob was a fake fish food. He was very buff. I mean, God, he was like 6 on legs. I enjoyed looking at him. Anyway, Bob was very upset. The reason for his upsetting was the fact that all his friends had left him. They had left him so they could be friends with Bob's arch enemy, the Giant Turd!